5 years ago, you were lobbied by a fourth grade class. They were studying state government. Take the story from here.
Well, the class, one young lady was so involved in her science classes that she believed that she found out that the state of New York does not have a state amphibian. We have a state everything else, even a state muffin. That came about by my predecessor, the apple muffin. It happened from a school in North Syracuse in my district. And she felt we should have a state amphibian, the wood frog. And what was great about it is all these kids started lobbying me, sending letters, coming to see me, coming to Albany. And they were really, really enthused. Now, it came on the floor once, one other time. And it was a big joke. You know, it was, oh, what are we doing at this point in time? We're towards the end of session. And it was, I kept trying to say to them that that this is an educational experience for these kids. Mm-hmm. We've done it before. It's important to them, just like any other lobbyist might have an issue that's important to them. So that came on the floor, ironically, the same day as the prosecutorial conduct bill. And I was kidding, after both of them passed on the same day, I was kidding that the only reason I brought the prosecutor conduct bill on is to screen away any kind of concern about the wood frog bill. They forget about it, which was truly not the case. So she's been notified. She's ecstatic. And hopefully the assembly will pass it. I doubt it, though. They don't think it's important. They think it's a joke. But I'm going to give Assemblyman Engelbrecht one last shot, because there was a beautiful article in the newspaper about it and about the participation of these kids in government. And I'm going to walk over to the chambers and say, hey, look, you know, what's wrong with this? You know, why can't you do it? And so we'll see what happens. Just to remind everyone, there was a fourth grade class in my district that was studying amphibians and found out that there was no state amphibian. And as an exercise in government, and that's the only reason I'm doing this, they lobbied me, they wrote me, they came to Albany, they came to New York, and here now they can see that government does work.